the word, but God gifted him his letter.